This is Cool Trains of Montreal, and I just got here at the DuCanal station in the parking lot, just in time to see a train heading along through the DuCanal station along the Adirondack sub. Looks like an oil train here. So I came here hoping to get 251. Don't know if I'm going to get it, but at least I got this train. This is headed south through La Salle, and it's going to cross the St. Lawrence River Bridge in Kahnawake. I just got off the bus, so this is probably the luckiest train I've ever got. There you can see the bridge. It looks like there's another train parked there, eh? I have to go and investigate that. February 2nd, 2022, on a nice warm winter day, up to 2 degrees above zero and very little wind, which is why I kind of decided I wanted to come out here today, have a look at something new. There'll probably be a locomotive on the end of this train. In fact, I can hear it coming now. Union Pacific locomotive pushing. Now, if you like what I do, please subscribe to Cool Trains of Montreal. Not the greatest of spots, but I just got here. Have a good day.